Hi, I'm Board of Supervisors President London Breed. I'm running for mayor because I believe we are at a historic moment, an opportunity to change direction, share ideas, and strengthen our city. I want to tackle the challenges we're facing, housing, homelessness, and public safety. I want to create a city where everyone can succeed, no matter who you are or where you come from. I was raised by my grandmother in public housing in the Western Addition. My family didn't have much, but I had a grandmother who loved me and a community that looked out for me. After graduating from Galileo High School, I earned my undergraduate degree from UC Davis and went on to earn my master's in public administration from USF. I returned to the community and the city that raised me, where I served as the executive director of the African American Art and Culture Complex. I spent a decade focused on saving and changing the lives of young people. Having lived here all my life, San Francisco is more than just a city. It is a place of hope, innovation, and rich diversity, a city where the girl from public housing could one day become mayor. But the city we live in now is not the same San Francisco I grew up in. We are in one of the greatest urban economic booms in a century, yet right at our doorsteps, thousands battle homelessness and mental illness. Our families, teachers, and neighbors are moving out of the city due to the rising housing costs. San Francisco needs and deserves a mayor who will fight and work tirelessly to tackle the biggest crises our residents are facing. As supervisor, when I heard we had empty public housing units and families waiting for months in our shelters, I worked to find resources to renovate those units and moved 179 homeless families into permanent safe housing. As mayor, I will take street behavior seriously and invest in changes to our mental health system. I am working to reform our conservatorship laws, which will allow a court to appoint a guardian for someone who cannot care for themselves. We need these changes to help those we see dying on our streets every day, our most vulnerable who struggle with chronic homelessness, addiction, and severe mental illness. We also need to invest in more housing for those exiting homelessness by building more affordable housing and investing in modular housing, which can be built faster and cheaper with local labor. I also believe in tough love, that if we have an alternative, a shelter bed, or a place in a navigation center, we cannot continue to allow individuals to sleep in tents on our streets. As mayor, I will invest in creating more alternatives, but I will also end long-term tent encampments within my first year in office, because living on our streets is not safe, humane, or compassionate. We all know San Francisco is experiencing a housing crisis. Since 2010, we have built one unit of housing for every 8 jobs, resulting in a skyrocketing housing cost. Housing insecurity is personal and real for me. I've been a renter all my life. When I was in college, my grandmother was told our home was being torn down, and it was up to us to find a new place to live. As mayor, my plan to reduce our housing shortage includes building at least 5,000 units every year, increasing funding for affordable housing, building affordable housing on underutilized sites around the city like we're gonna do at the McDonald's site on Hayton Stanion, and reforming our city's archaic approval process for 100% code-compliant projects. The public safety challenges facing our city are personal for me. I know what it's like to have your car window broken not once, but repeatedly, even when you have nothing to steal. I wrote legislation to curb car break-ins in tourist hotspots and commercial corridors through collaboration with rental car companies, stopping property crime and making sure people feel safe and protected in their own neighborhood is a top priority of mine. As supervisor, I helped put 400 new police officers on the street, including bilingual officers. As mayor, I will add 200 more officers to our streets by the end of 2019. Our city needs a mayor who will represent all San Franciscans. We have a responsibility to everyone. People are depending on us to work together to attack these challenges, not attack each other. And I'm running for mayor because I believe that together, there is no problem we can't solve. With bold and creative leadership. I respectfully ask for your vote on June 5th. Please check out my website, londonformayor.com.